What's up, cuties? Welcome to our fifth episode of QQ Show in Island TV. And right now, we're at Hanam because we're going to check out this Korean brand called Love Love because they recently did a collaboration with one of Korea's most top fashion stylists, and her name is Han Hye-yeon.
Yeah, she's very well known for being a celebrity stylist for Eho-ri. And a lot of the pieces that we're going to see today are very classic and romantic, and they are perfect for the spring and summer's resort and vacation look.
Yeah, they play with a lot of floral dresses and see-throughs and slip dresses.
And the fits are very body-friendly, so thumbs up for them.
So we're super excited to check out this pop-up store with you guys. So let's hurry.
We're here. It's at this Beaker building.
I think Hana wore this peach color. Isn't that one?
Oh, yeah, I think it was this one. This one that Hana wore.
I like how there's like little these details on the waist.
I like this one.
Yeah.
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 So many options of different colors of robes.
Ooh. Wow.
This is so cute. It's a pineapple.
Should I try this one or this one? I like this one.
Okay, come out.
Love the fact that it has a pocket. I love anything with a pocket.
This is totally my style.
I go to vacation or cruise with this.
It's a lace.
Soft.
I think the same one is mine, but yeah, different color.
I like this color better.
Such a cute pattern.
I like how all of these stuff has pockets.
Yeah, they all have pockets.
Spin, my love.
This little cute tie on the back. Change my look. You look like you're in Hawaii right now.
So as usual, the happy time is over, and we were a little bit disappointed because we couldn't try a lot of pieces from the collection. When we saw it online, they had a tulle dress and silk type of slip dress.
Yeah.
So maybe next time.
Yeah.
Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and if you ever want an effortless pieces for the summer, make sure to check out Love Love at Beaker Pop-Up Store in Hanam. And we'll see you guys on our next episode.
Bye-bye.